time travelers. How are you? Guess what? So much continuity, it's unbelievable. Here's when I started there. Then I have to try and put this down without smashing them up. To the floor. I'll see you all later. Anyway, on the Buckfest, as normal, I'm going to do a song called The Fisherman's Blues by the Water Boys. We did the Wet Pinky in the Ear one last time. I'm going to do The Fisherman's Blues this time by request. Somebody actually asked me to do this, which is cool. My friends Graham and Hannah do a great version of this. Hannah plays the violin, fiddle, violin. I don't really know the difference. I think it might be the style of music they play on it. Don't know if it's tuned different, but the two of them do a great version of this because the violin's there, Graham's voice, the guitar, everything's fantastic. We play it in the Nine Bar Blues Band, which is the band I've been playing in for the last 20 odd year, and we do a good version of it too. I'm going to do this because I was asked to do it after doing the Wet Pinky in the Ear thing. Cheers. Can you spot the fosh, the feckin' fosh, and the subscribe thingy with the shark, which is a fosh as well? I've got two feckin' fosh. I'm going to do the Fisherman's Blues. Hopefully, after that intro, what could possibly go wrong? We're using G6 Washburn, my go-to guitar. Hopefully. It doesn't seem to be working. Ah, there we go. Wiggle it about a bit, works fine. So, here we go. Lockdown's great because I get to do all this stuff. There's more videos going up this week than I have in the last 9 months or something. Fisherman's Blues. They count to nine. Nine! Here we go. I wanna see. fast bit in the middle was quite tricky. I'm used to Stu being in the background while I'm playing with the band, and he does the... But without him doing that in the background, I get kind of lost really fast. Anyway, that was the Fisherman's Blues, or a version of it, entitled Up Yourself, with the Fosh. And the subscription, Fosh Shark, is all about the Fosherman. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that. I'm going to do something next as well. We've got a Russian dig related thing going on. Here's the box, bear with me. Check this one out, Clyde. We've got Russian Douglet, my cameranition, my camera technician, if you like. My camera person has put a box together and we got 50 songs that I lied to her and said that I know. So what we're going to do is we're going to handpick one of these out, and there's another wee box over there with the different guitars. So to shake things up a bit for the next video, we're going to do this like a... obviously a Russian Douglet thing. I'm going to pick out one of the songs and then pick out another guitar, and I'm going to try and play whatever song I choose with whatever guitar we choose. As if it wasn't tricky enough, that was the plan. So that was the Fisherman's Blues. I could have done it better, but you know, everything's going to sound better. I'm going to try this the next time for the next video, and it should be a good laugh. As long as we're enjoying ourselves, it should always be a good laugh. I'm enjoying myself, I have a great time. Cut this in the butt first, but anyway. That was the Dig Roulette thing, the Fisherman's Blues, and I'll see you for the next video. All the best. Cheers now. Stay happy. Stay safe. All the best. Cheers.